Oh, welcome, great ones, to our Heritage Social Studies lesson. Today we want to talk about who am I? You need to know yourself in order for you, before you know others, all right? You will appreciate yourself better if you know who you are. Let me start with that question. Who am I? Anyone who knows who I am? Who am I? Yes, Carissa?
Mawodzwa.
Yeah. I am Mrs. Mawodzwa. All right. Tyler? Tyler, we'd want to see your whole face there, that beautiful face. I am Mrs. Mawodzwa. I know you are Tyler. We have Fergus, we have Stacy, we have Carissa, we have Nagubonga. I know you all. So you should also be able to know yourself. All right. Last time when we were talking about ourselves, we're talking about our first name. Do you still remember your first name? Your first name. Sometimes
yes,
you
call
it a name, but that is your first name. What is your first name, Carissa? Carissa, what is your first name? You don't know. It's just a smile. What is your first name, Nogubonga? You don't know your first name?
Mlalazi.
Yeah, Nogubonga. Mlalazi is your surname. So that is your first name. All right. My first name is Agatha. That's why I'm called Mrs. A. Mawotswa. All right. As you grow up, usually we don't usually use our first names in our African culture, but others use their first name. But as you're growing up, that's your name, the name on your birth certificate, the name on your ID, name on your passport, your first name. All right. So all those which we are calling you with, they are your first names. Okay. And then you have your surname. All right, Carissa, stop playing with your fingers. Carissa, what is your surname? What is your surname?
Vinash.
Huh?
Vinash.
Yes, Tinashe, your surname. I don't remember coming across any.
Vinash.
Huh?
Vinash.
Oh, all right. Is that your surname? Carissa, I said, what is your surname? Stop playing with your fingers. Let's listen. What is your surname? Fergus, what is your surname? Fergus.
Vinash.
All right. What about you, Stacy? What is your surname? Stacy, what's your surname? I can't hear you clearly, Stacy. What's your surname?
Sithole.
Yes, yeah, say it loudly and clearly. Say, my surname is Sithole. All right, good girl. What about you, Tyler? What is your surname? Tyler, your surname is Matsivanyika. Don't put Tyler again. Your surname is Matsivanyika. Thank you. Nokubonga, what is your surname? Mlalazi is your surname. Uyapo, what is your surname? Alan's parents there. Uyapo, what is your surname? Uyapo, you can't hear me. Your surname is Ndlovu. Yes. And what is your surname? Alan, can you answer, please? Talk to me. Yes, Fakers. No playing, please. Let's listen there. Alan, what is your surname? Alan, you can't hear me. Alan, what is your surname? All right, let's talk loudly and clearly. You can meet loudly and clearly. All right, those are our surnames. All right, very good. So I said you should know yourself before you know others first, later. Okay, today we want to talk about our friends. Do you have friends? Do you have friends?
Yeah.
You have them? Yeah. All right, I've got friends. Plenty of friends, but usually we have one friend whom you call your best friend. All right. So it's good to have friends. It shows that you are a good person. Who is your friend? My friend is Mrs. Daniel. Who is your friend? Carissa, who is your friend? Carissa, who is your friend? I can't hear. Your friend is? Oh, very good. Who is your friend?
Ra.
All right. I want you to use complete sentences, guys. Stop using. My friend is. Let's go, Fakers. Fakers, complete sentence.
My friend is Ra.
Very good. Uyapo, who is your friend? Uyapo, today you're not talking. Uyapo, who is your friend? Uyapo, who is your friend? We'll come back to you. Ruvarashe, who is your friend?
Ruvarashe.
Ruvarashe, who is your friend? Your friend is Ruvarashe. Your friend. Stacy, who is your friend? Stacy, who is your friend?
My friend is Carissa.
All right, very good. What about you, Stacy?
Samantha.
Your friend is Samantha. Okay, say the complete sentence. My friend is Samantha. Alan, who is your friend?
Prince.
My friend is Prince. Complete sentences, please. Nokubonga, who is your friend?
My friend is Talbot.
Very good. And Tyler, who is your friend?
My friend is Carissa.
All right, very good. So you see, we are all friends. We have best friends, friend of friends, have many friends. What do you do with your friends? Can you tell me? What do you do with your friends? You've told me your friend. What do you do with your friend, Carissa? Can you remind anyone and tell me what to do with your friend? Fakers, what do you do with your friend?
We play games.
Very good, Carissa. You play games, yes.
Play.
What do you do with your friends?
You play with them.
You play with them. What game? What do you play? What things do you play? What games? You play games. You play, what is it? You play house. Fakers?
Video games.
You play video games. Oh, good. People enjoy playing video games with their friends. Others play house. Others play Machayana. Others play Ruvarashe. What games do you play with your friends?
I play with them with the phone.
Oh, you play with the phone. All right. Uyapo. What games do you play with your friends? Uyapo. What games do you play with your friends? I can't hear what you're saying. What games do you play with your friends? Do you play ball? Do you play hide and seek? Yes, it's good that you play with your friends, and you should vary the games which you play. Don't just play one game. Friends are there for us to play with them and also just to talk and chat with them about what happened at your house, what you ate, what you enjoyed, what made you sad. So be a good friend. Do good things with your friend. When you are playing, please make sure that you obey the rules of the game so that you enjoy playing with your friends. Can you write your friend's name? Can you write your friend's name? Can you write your friend's name? Can you write it down? I want to see your friend's name. Write your friend's name. You're saying you've got a friend. Can you write their name down? Carissa, write the name of your friend. Let me see you writing names of your friends. Write the name of your friends. Fakers is finished. Get things upside down. Alan, Kyla, you're finished. Right? write it. That's the name of your friend. Write it down. I'm writing down the name of my friend as well. Let's see the name of your friend. Mine is this one. Ha, my friend is Audrina. There is the name of my friend. What about yours? Write it down. Let me see, Stacy. Let me see the name of your friend. Show it to me. Let's see. Yes. Next time you play with your friend, ask them how their name is written. Oh, very good, Ruvarashe. Thank you. Nokubonga, well done. The others, I'm still waiting to see the names of your friends. All right. Very much. Okay. Now, let's talk about your school. You've talked about your friends, that you play together, you tell each other stories, you play video games, you play on the with the phones and other things. All right, now let's listen. What is the name of your school? The name of your school. Yes, if you don't know the name of your friend, you look it up after the lesson and then you write it. Center. Yeah, Destiny Learning Center is the name of our school. Very good, Nokubonga. Yes, our school is Destiny Learning Center. Do you know how to write Destiny Learning Center? There it is. Destiny Learning Center. It's a long name. Destiny Learning Center. A very good name indeed. This is where our destiny is determined, where we are going from here. Eh? We're shooting you. You are a star, a shooting star. You are launching you into your future. Destiny Learning Center. In short, we call it DLC. D, we take it from here, destiny. L, from here, learning. That's why we have the L here. And center, that's there. So our school is called Destiny Learning Center, or in short, DLC. I want you to write DLC. Can you write it? Just these big letters, D dot L dot C. Let's write figures. Write DLC. Isn't it? We talked about capital letters and small letters. So now when I write it, DLC, it's just the capital letters because it's an abbreviation. DLC. You've written DLC? You've written just that, Stacy? DLC. That is our school. So it is a nice school with a lot of good children, beautiful boys and girls. That is DLC, Destiny Learning Center, a Christian school where you learn Christian values, how to play nicely with your friends, tell each other Bible stories and how to behave nicely. All right, let me see where you wrote DLC. Show me, Becas is very fast today. Show me DLC. Others have disappeared. Nokubonga, thank you. Tyler, let me see. Stacy, let me see. Inside the book, not outside. Let me see DLC. All right, thank you. Ruvarashe, let me see DLC. Uyapo, just write DLC. All right, thank you very much, all of you, for writing the name DLC. All right, now let's go on to your teacher. The one who is talking to you. What is the name of your teacher? The name of your teacher. Fekas, thank you. Put the book down.
Mrs. Mawotswa.
Yes, Mrs. Mawotswa. Do you know how to write that name? That beautiful name, Mrs. Mawotswa. Do you know how to write it? Ah, there it is. There it is. Can you copy it down? Hey, Uyapo, what is it?
Yes.
I want to see a smile on that face, Uyapo. Let's copy that. Mrs. Mawotswa. That's the name of your teacher. Copy it down. Yes, we've been at home for a long time. Some of you are finding it stressful to write, just copying a few words. Don't worry, you get used to it as time goes on. Mrs. Maotswa. Maotswa. This is a shortcut for Mrs. Just MRS. Mrs. Maotswa. Let's copy it down. That's the name of your teacher. Mrs. Maotswa. Just write Mrs. Maotswa. Are you done there, Uyapo? Alan, we want to see you. Can you open your video, Alan? Open your video. Very good, Nokubonga. That's my name there. Stacy, let's copy quickly. Tyler, we want to see your beautiful face. You can only see your beautiful head there. Place your gadget in such a way that we can see you. That's better. Thank you. All right, Fekas, are you done? Alan, you are in and out today. What's happening? We're talking about the name of the teacher. Alan, can you copy it quickly? Mrs. Maotswa. So Mrs. Maotswa is the grade one teacher. That's your teacher. Thank you, Stacy. All right, good girl. All right, so that's our teacher, Mrs. Maotswa. We'll get to know her better as time goes on. All right, otherwise she's a tall black lady, wears glasses. All right, who loves you very much and wants you to learn. All right, good. That is our teacher. All right, so all those things, we're talking about them so that you know yourself. You know who you are. You know the names of your names of your friends. You also know the name of your school, and you know the name of your teacher. Learn more about yourself, okay? First, you start with yourself, your family, and then your friends, one, the people you talk to, the people you play with, and then your school. In school, sometimes with friends at home, you also have friends at school. And also know your teacher, and then we'll get to know more about the people who are around us. All right, now I'm going to read you a story, and then I will ask you questions about that story. All right. My friend is Tadiwa. I play with my friends. There is Tadiwa. Look at Tadiwa there. There is Tadiwa. He says he plays with his friends. What game are they playing there? Look at that picture there. What
game? Skipping rope.
They're
skipping rope.
Okay, the skipping rope is that thing. But the game is skipping. They are skipping. Can you skip? Can you skip yourself?
Yes.
Oh, all right. After this, I want you to go and you skip. And then look at this. There is Stacy and Uyapo there. Huh? Is that Stacy and Uyapo? And the other one is a girl. All right. Stacy and Nokubonga. What are they doing? What game are they playing?
Playing.
They are playing with what, Uyapo? Yes, they are playing with dolls. They are playing with dolls. Do you ever play with dolls? Do you play with dolls?
Yeah.
Others are saying no. You must play with dolls, whether you are a boy or a girl. You still play with dolls because when you grow up, you'll be a father, you'll be a mother, you have children. So it teaches you how to handle children and play with them. All right. And then we have these others. Look at this picture here. What are they doing?
Watching TV.
They are watching TV, Alan. You're not paying attention there, Alan. Alan, you're looking at the picture there. What are they doing? They are watching TV. Oh, are they watching TV? Look at what they are holding. Look into their.
They're playing video games.
Very good. They are playing video games. Do you play video games? Raise up your hand if you ever play video games with your friends. Raise up your hand if you play video games with your friends. Oh, okay. Thank you, Fekas. Will teach us more. We'll give him a computer and then he's going to play games with his friends. All right. Now listen to this other story. It says, Rutendo goes to junior school. She is in grade one. Her teacher is Mrs. Ndlovu, and the headmaster is Mr. Gumbo. Rutendo goes to junior school. She is in grade one. Her teacher is Mrs. Ndlovu, and the headmaster is Mr. Gumbo. There is the story I was reading. There is their school. That is their school there. All right. What is the name of the person I was talking about? The name of the person who goes to junior school. Yes, very good. You are paying attention. It's Rutendo. And what grade is Rutendo in? Rutendo is in which grade?
One.
Very good.
Rutendo
is in grade one. And what is the name of the teacher of Rutendo? Rutendo's teacher is Stacy.
This is Ndlovu.
Yes, well done. Nokubonga, you're paying attention. The teacher is Mrs. Ndlovu. What about the headmaster? The one who is in charge of the school there.
Mr. Gumbo.
Excellent. You are very clever, children. You can listen and understand. I love that. I hope you are going to do that as well when you are writing. Okay. So here is the work for you now. We're talking about those other people. Now, after this lesson, you must sit down and write, who am I? My friend is, you write the name of your friend. My school is, write the name of your school. My teacher is, you write the name of your teacher. That is what you are going to do after you have finished the lesson. Don't go out and play. After finishing your work, that's when you go out and play. I want you to do skipping, take a skipping rope and skip video games. I want you to play some video games. Take dolls, play with dolls, drive cars, make a car yourself. Don't buy a car. You can make it with all the things lying around in your yard. Make a car and play around with toys. All right. Well done, great ones. It was a pleasure being with you. See you again tomorrow at 9:30. Bye-bye. Have a good day. Bye.
Bye.
Bye,
Stephanie.
Bye, Alan. Bye, Uyapo. Bye, Nogubo.
Bye.
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 Bye-bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye.